Next stop, Delancey Street. Step lively and watch the closing doors.
I can't express it any plainer that I'm an entertainer. People call me Dane, but my real name is Dana. I came here just to put you on, cause I'm taking the rapping world by storm. In the rap, I've made a change that no other out there can claim. Now what I've done will make you laugh, so don't you ever be offended by the words I pass. I'll make you tickle, make your butt wiggle, you'll tell your friends and they'll chuckle and giggle. Now this little story called the Delancey Street is the place where clothes are bought and people meet. Each city has a place that's quite the same, even though it might go by a different name.
Delancey Street. Delancey Street. Delancey Street. The story can't be beat.
Well, I went to Delancey Street to buy some whales, even though I already had on fresh gear. Going to the store to buy a Kangol. I took out my wallet and my family roll. When three females walked up to me, there was a white, a black, the other Chinese. The white girl said, "My name is Dawn and I love your gear by Louis Vuitton." The black girl said, "My name is Jane," and she couldn't keep her hands off the fresh gold chains. The Chinese girl, her name Su Chi, she was fogging up the 86 Gucci's. I thought they wanted to conversate, then they all pulled out a six shooter tray eight. Three fresh females who would have thought that they tried to rob me, I almost got caught. I stood there for a minute, tried to concentrate. I tried to think of a way for me to escape. No one in sight, one thing to do.
You mean you ran day to day?
Then right I flew up the block and through an alley. Yo, I closed off my fresh new valley. I ran through some water and some dogs, but I don't give a damn, I wouldn't be there, Vic. Oh no, not me, not while I had feet. So then I dipped over to Orchard Street. Around the corner, past the brick house, and right in back of me, drooling from the mouth, yes, them three females in hot pursuit. Then all of a sudden they began to shoot. I blundered, all the shots thundered.
Where did you run?
That's what I wondered. So confused, my head still in the wind. A sign up the street that read
Dead End.
Down the street like three the hard way. I approached the sign, their temper grew, and then the girl screams out,
"Yo, damn it, don't move."
They continue
strong
like the quiet storm. Lover boy, when everything that you got on,
run your Gucci, your Louis, and your fresh gold chains, and your ballet shoes. We want it all from you.
Now max this move, what could I do? Nowhere to run, no one to run to. The girl just out this jam. I stood in the face, took all the loud racket, opened up my eyes, all the Lacoste jacket, printed on my shirt just as bold and plain. I'm not the one, the rapper Dana Dane. Well, the girls called the message, it was plain to see. They might as well have said,
"Dana Dane, you're free."
Cause Jane came by, she winked the eye, and Dawn came over, grabbed me at my fly. And that's about the time when Su Chi came near. She kissed me on my cheek and blew in my ear. Each one of them trying to grab my hand, screaming, leaving to the other,
"Dana Dane's my man."
I knew it, they blew it. Punches were thrown, they got into it. They rumbled, wrestled like cattle. She made me do it, they began to tattle. Swollen eyes and busted lips, cause I think all of them got pistol whipped. But I don't care, do you hear what I say? I just wiped off my valleys, went on my way, and they're still not friends to this very day.
Hey, yo, her.
Hey, Dane, what you doing out here, man?
What's up, guy? I'm chilling, man. Yo, I just came from the block. Three girls tried to rob me.
What?
Three girls tried to rob me.
Get out of here, man.
They pulled out three guns.
You joking.
Black or white? Wait a minute. Yo, they was fresh. They looked real good.